Forced it to Brown on the baseline. Little 8-footer won't stay down. Tamari Key with a rebound, puts it up good. Massengill hands it off to Davis on the left wing. Davis comes to the left side of the circle, now drives into the paint, pulls up, 12-footer good by Davis. Davis now comes into the paint, pulls up, 10-footer good. McKinney dribbles left, pass deflected, stolen by Horston. Horston with the pick, comes in, Euro step, puts it up from in front, good. Here's Davis on the drive, lays it up good. Harris comes over to Kishkidawa, inside Horston. Horston posting up Patterson, puts it up and good. Davis on the right side of the circle, double team, goes to Brown. Brown skips it over to Burrell, left wing for a three, got it. Burrell hits a three and that breaks the ice. Horston to toss it in, comes into Davis, right side, good. Davis gets the layup, she has 8 points. Davis fires a long 3-point shot, good. Renia Davis has 11. In 3.5 minutes, Tennessee with a steal. Burrell gets it to Horston, to Davis. Davis from in front, good. Horston, right side of the circle, crossover dribble, comes into the paint, goes to Burrell in the left corner for three, and it's good. Burrell hits a three. Here's Massengill in front court, left side. 14 seconds to go in the half. Massengill gets it off to Rennie. Rennie picks up her dribble, gets it back to Massengill. 5 seconds, 4 seconds, Massengill on the baseline goes and puts up the runner and hits it. And at the end of the first half, Burrell. Burrell comes into front court, shuffle pass in front court to Horston, off to Davis for the layup, good. Now it comes to Harris. Harris down low to Key. Key puts it up, good. Second free throw is no good. Horston with a rebound. 50-39, Tennessee down 11. Here's Massengill in front court, pulls up, 10-footer good. Massengill has 4. Inbounds pass comes into Key. Key comes out to Horston, now to Davis. Step back shot from the free throw line by Davis is good. And the second free throw is no good. Davis with a rebound, puts it back up, good. Davis to Horston inside the circle. Horston spins, dumps it down low to Key for the layup, good. From the left baseline into Davis. Davis puts it up good. Heavy traffic. Davis has 23. Left side of the circle to Horston. Now to Davis on the give and go. Davis puts it up good. Pascal with 8. Inside to Key. Key off to Davis on the cut. 5-footer by Davis is good. They stepped in and stole it. Here's Horston down the right side. Horston lays it up good. Massengill drives right, lays it up good. Here's Horston. Horston into the paint, off to Burrell for the layup, good. Back to Massengill, now to Burrell. Burrell right side of the circle, 24 seconds to go. Burrell into the paint, puts up the layup, good. Horston gets it, 7 seconds. Horston goes in, puts up the layup, good. So Tennessee came back from being down double digits and almost came back for the third time. Your final score here in Lexington, Kentucky 80, Tennessee 76.